private area, sir.
Phineas Whitmer, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlyle. Please wait.
Mr. Whitmer is here to see Madame Carlyle. You can go right in.
That is Phineas Whitmer, the famous private investigator hired by Madame Carlyle this morning. I'm curious why he's here. Maybe you should do some detecting yourself, 47.
A bit excessive, I think, considering the fact that I was 40 over two rooms to get inside the house.
Aaron Ford Jr. calling from Morgan Yank. Yes, I'll hold. Yes, I'm still here. It doesn't exist. What do you mean it doesn't exist? Right. I'll double check and get back to you.
It'll sort itself out. Oh, stop pacing, for God's sake, Emma.
Thank you for coming on such short notice. A great tragedy has fallen upon us, and I need a quick resolution, handled with absolute discretion.
I have yet to see a mystery I haven't solved. And I don't give a toss about my fame, if that's what you're worried about.
Very well.
have any extra fuses. Ethel looked everywhere.
Oh, you've got to be kidding. No power, no portrait.
Oh, Madame Carlyle will be furious.
So, Madame Carlyle wants a picture to...
expects the family photo to be done any moment now.
I need this shoot to happen, okay? And I need it to be perfect. Can't we just take a fuse from another fuse box?
I guess we could do that.
Good. I'll finish setting up, and then we'll grab the fuse just before you call down the family.
Good. Yeah, that's a good plan.
It's just typical that Annie gets to help the photographer. I'm the pretty one. But work, 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 that's all I get from Fernsby.
Make sure the edges are sharp.
No weeds on the gravel. Zachary committed suicide.
Don't he just run through his plan for the Grim Seedlings yesterday?
Yes, sure. But he was upset believing his sister was dead.
I'd say worried about how things will be handled with Gregory and Emma taking over.
I said that it was crazy.
Sounds like the power's back up. Why don't you take a picture to test it?
It works. I'm ready for the shoot.
Perfect. I'll call the family down now then.
Excellent, 47. Madame Carlyle is on her way down for the family photo shoot. Let's see if any memorable moments will play out in front of the camera.
Hi, good afternoon.
You must have
Edward,
quite
you
the
can't
portfolio.
Let Mother get to you like this.
You've always been immune to her. How do you do it?
I'm the youngest. Guess I just flew under the radar when it came to her attention.
I don't think so. She really respects you.
If you just stopped craving her approval, you're nearly 50,
right,
Edward.
Ahead, please.
I know. I'm such a loser.
But you're not. You're a professor, you're artistic, you've got your music. I mean, that's really something.
It's not exactly expanding the Carlyle Empire, though. But thanks. That does help a little.
Down by the fountain.
I expect you to be efficient. I have a lot to see to today.
I'll do my best.
That is Alexa Carla. Well, unofficial leader of the Provenance Partners and last one to be alive.
Listen, everyone. I understand that you have a lot of questions. Please be patient for a little longer. I will address you in the sitting room afterwards. Right, get in position. Let's get this over with. There's a puddle of water here. Oh, never mind. Let's just get this done, shall we?
Chin up, Edward. No one wants to look at that long face.
You're such an idiot, Gregory.
I'm fine, Rebecca.
Fine? You look like a nose wreck.
Stop this!
That's Madame Carlyle taken care of. Time to get the file on Arthur Edwards.
Just keep calm. How are you? Do you think it was a suicide?
I don't know. Madame Carlyle certainly doesn't think so. Why else would she have asked the
detective to come? The murder.
Was the blood?
No, not the one.
Are there any gardeners outside? You haven't seen before?
peculiar icons above the safe. I wonder if they might be some sort of a code. Maybe have a look around the office, 47. Safe in Madame Carlyle's office. I bet that's where she keeps the file on Arthur Edwards. Mission complete. Well done, 47.